What's up guys, welcome back to Need for Speed. I haven't done a Need for Speed video in ages. So about the one that I uploaded yesterday, I forgot to do voice while I was talking and I didn't realise my mic was muted. So what we're going to do is going to be customising an off-road mini. Well, it's not really a mini because it's not small, but yeah, what we're going to do is customise this mini. Let's go and see what we have available. Instead of starting off from there, let's start off with, actually let's change colour first because the colour's kind of rubbish and yeah, I can't really see much. Let's go for something white. Let's go for white. There you go, that's better. Yeah, save changes. Okay, let's just save it as a new layer. I don't know, you can't. That's a bit stupid, you can't overwrite it. But, oh well. Let's go to get body kits. Let's go to front bumper. Hopefully, they've got quite a few. I don't know what to go with. I mean, that looks nice. I cannot zoom out. Yeah, that looks nice, but I want something that's more like wide. If you know what I mean. Let's go for this. This looks clean. Grill. Let's go for a blacked out grill. Yeah, that looks nice. For lights, we'll come back to that. Okay, there's no side thingies. Let's see, what do they have? Why are these all carbon, man? There you go. Yeah, let's go for this, because I don't really like carbon. We'll do these later. Let's do these. Go for again. Wait. Okay, might not be the best custom car yet, but oh well. I'm not gonna go with that carbon look, so I don't really like that look. Okay, hopefully there's no carbon, something that can match that. Probably that matches it, but see, no, I'm definitely not going for carbon. Yeah, that looks pretty much. But it just, okay, it just removes like the sticker. So let's go for this. Because all the other thing did, it just removed the sticker. Let's go for red bumper. That's the diffuser. Go for bumper. Okay, then we have two options available. Should I leave it what it is? Or should I go for this? I don't even know what to go for. What I do is I go for this, and if you guys don't like it, then let me know in the comment below, then I'll change it to something else. Let's see, no license plate. If you can't, no, there's no point in doing that. Let's do lights, or we can redo is tint them, so yeah, let's do that. Black lights, what else? Okay, wait, is that it? Yeah, that's all I've got, I think. Sorry guys, I did not unlock. What does that do? What we're gonna do is just leave that default. Then, forgot to do one thing is hood. Okay. What we'll do. That looks nice. Nah, that's not good for that. Let's go for this. I know I said I don't like carbon, but I mean, that looks okay. Off-road, do they have anything that say this off-road? Let's go for black, that looks nice. All right, side mirrors, let's go for, I believe these were recently added. Well, I'm gonna go for those, they look nice. Can I change the roof? Yes. Okay, no, let's not black it out. Wait, actually blacked out kind of looks nice. Oh, we see what else we have. Oh, roof scoops. That's cool. Then, shall I go for more off-road look? Or shall I go for blacked out? Let's go for this. This looks cool. Is there no white? No, there's no white one. Alright, let's go for this. That's okay. That's nice. Let's go for splitter. Wow. Yeah, I did not expect that. What should I go for? I'm not gonna go for carbon. What shall I? Nah, let's go for this. Alright. And as for the rims, definitely change the rims. I don't really like the rims. I'll do this zoom out. I wonder if I haven't really played much of Need for Speed, but I wonder if I buy it as a street car, does it have different body kits? Because if it does, then that's good. But I guess we'll find that later. Right. So what should I go for? Let's go to the end. I don't know what to go for actually. Even though I know this is off-road build, but I don't want to kind of give the off-road tires, rims. Sorry. Should we go for this one? Let's just get something off-roady. Okay, so. Somehow picking the wheels is something hard. It's hard. I don't know what to go for. I guess we'll go for this. Hopefully I can increase the size. Yes, I can. Yeah, there you go. That's okay. As for paint, should we black these out? No, actually, let's not black these out. Because then you can't really see what's going on. Let's go for... Is there more of a whitey look? Let's look up for this. White wall rims. Can I change brake disc? Kind of, yep. Tires. Okay, let's see tires. They should have like the thingy where it's blacked out the front bit of the tires. Sorry if my voice goes low, it's just the way I talk at times. Yeah, let's just keep it what it is. Break this car, there you go. Nah, I'm gonna leave it to what it is. Because brake discs don't really matter. They don't really do that big of a... You can't really see them, especially when you're obviously driving. What does I go for this, obviously? Yes. Let's increase size to max. Yeah, I guess that's it. And then what we'll do is obviously stance the car. So... Let's lower the car. And one more thing, what we're gonna do is we're gonna add, I'm gonna leave the color because the color's good. What we're gonna do is add some air suspension. It's kind of the same obviously, but that's okay. Oh wait, sorry, nitrous color. No, I'm not going for a rainbow canyon nitrous, that's kind of blue. I don't want to go for blue. Well, most of them are just blue. Let's go for a rainbow, let's see what that is. And, oh shit, sorry, and smoke. There's only blue. Imagine there was black smoke. I guess not. Can I get a white? No, I guess there's no white. I guess that's it, and then let's take it out for a run. Let's see what kind of vinyls are available. Let's see what's out there. Obviously the people always use some monster. The monster one are kind of annoying because they're everywhere and they're almost for every single car. UK flag, not bad, but no. You got police. No, I'm definitely not gonna go for that. See, most of them are just monsters. Like, wow. There's so many monster ones. I guess we're gonna leave it to plain and simple. I much rather prefer like the simple look. So yeah, let's take it out and test it out and probably do an off-road event and see how it sounds. Not bad. I'm gonna say that I don't really like the side panels at the back. I mean, the front looked nice, but at the back they look ugly. I mean, they look alright. Because it's gonna be quite slow. I don't know which event to do. Should we do this event? What's required? Okay, 144. Definitely let's not do that. I mean, I could just do a normal, just like a normal race, but let's not do that. Let's go to this. What's this? I said 299. I definitely don't have a 299. This is what's required, man. Come on. Let's do this. If I just keep on fading for a video, that's gonna be bad. That's one thing why I sort of don't like the way they've done this. I would have preferred it much more if it was thingied. All this will do rollouts, right? Because that's better than a normal issue. Give me decent perks, give me acceleration, these brakes, okay. Not too bad. I'll take that. Never mind. Let's do the next one. Let's charge less. I can roll this shit 12 times. Jump. Do I really want jump? I guess I'll take it. Fuck it. Alright, give me acceleration please and nitrous. Please. Jump again, no way. Sorry guys, but I'm not gonna go for a jump. Let's do it again. Please give me something decent. Let's close my eyes. I'm just hoping for something good. Nitrous, yes. Not too bad. Let's go turbo. Give me something decent, please. Nitrous or acceleration, please. Brakes again. Fuck. Okay, never mind. Let's go for that. Stop being stingy, man. I gotta stop being stingy. Is it stingy? No, not stingy. I gotta stop complaining. Jump off. I got nitrous and jump. I guess I'll take that because it's better than nothing. Exhaust. I wonder if the exhaust sound different every time you upgrade. They should because it is a different exhaust. Wait, let's trade this in. Let's wait for something better. If I get a 6, that'll be sick. Nitrous, let's go. Yes! I got a 6 as well. Let's go. Let's sell this because it was pointless. Trade OC for token. Thank you. So, can I trade anything else? No. Okay. Okay, let's see if I can change my gearbox. Okay, gearbox. Let's see if we can get something better. Give me American and speed, please. Yes! Yes. Oh shit. Oh, let's not go for that. Wait, what? Okay, I got speed, jump. Why is my nitrous shit going down? Oh yeah, let's just train it in then. I guess that's it, let's just stick with what we have. Let's hear the car. Nice. Let's go ahead and do... Should we do this? Oh cool, let's go for this. Alright, this time we're just gonna do it. I know you're thinking, why am I crushing? I just don't like it. That's quite a lot of nitrous there. See, when I'm not doing a race, it's fast, but if I'm in a race, it's slow off-road. Or is it just me? But I do feel like it goes slow.
Sun's down. Watch out for Mac.
Oh, before we do this, let's change up the tuning just a little bit. Oops. Sorry about that. I always forget what's the button for putting that back down. I keep thinking you have to press the X to make sure the settings stay on. The sliders, sorry, not settings. Okay, let's not fail this.
It's showtime!
Oh, Mini. Do UK proud. I'm from the UK as well, by the way, guys. No, stay back, stay back, don't worry, please, stay back. You're not supposed to be winning this race, anyway. I, as a player, I'm supposed to be winning this. So, just stay back and enjoy the show. I either need to win, like, nothing's gonna happen if you come first. Alright, so let me take the victory.
I am crushing it!
Alright, don't drift the guy. I hate when the player calls a lot and then it ruins it because you crash it. No! See what I mean? See what I mean? Exactly. My point. Exactly my point. Oh, please let me win, man. Please. Got a mile. How can he be faster than me? Come on. I am the player after all. Let me come first. Let me come first, please. Thank you. Luckily that tap didn't ruin it for me.
Don't let up. Almost there.
Yeah, almost there, bro. Almost there. This is intense. This is annoying. Yes. Oh, this was easy. You got 9 on me. Yes.
There we go.
New record as well. How about that? Let's go. Got some new cash. Increase my rep. Let's go. Let's go for right. Oh yes. Ha, I guess I was right. Why is my nitrous going down? I don't get it. See? Oh, wait. Oh, I guess even though I won, I got it. It looked like it was a good perk. Well, I guess not. Well, hopefully you guys enjoyed this little build, off-road build. I know I haven't unlocked every part yet. I'm still missing the bumper. What do you call it? Spoiler and the exhaust tip. Oh, I am going to try to unlock that, hopefully. But yeah, hopefully you guys enjoyed this little build. And if you did, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. And if you want more builds, do let me know. I'll put another one up. Thanks, guys. I'll see you guys later. Peace.